Hi, I'm Stephanie, a PhD student at the National Institutes of Health. I study balances in the brain. The human brain has 10 billion brain cells, which is more than the number of people on Earth. Each cell communicates with about 10,000 friends using electrical signals we call spikes. There are two kinds of brain cells that communicate using spikes: excitatory cells that make other cells more active, like cheerleaders pumping up the crowd at a football game, and inhibitory cells that calm other cells down, like when a teacher shushes a noisy student. In every brain, there is a balance between how active the excitatory and the inhibitory brain cells are. In the brain disease called epilepsy, that balance gets thrown off, and the excitatory cells overpower the inhibitory cells. This can cause a person to have a seizure because there's too much electrical activity in their brain, and seizures can injure the body and the brain. In order to help develop medicine for people who have seizures and need a better brain balance, I study excitatory and inhibitory brain cells in mice. My favorite part about this kind of science is that I get to use my brain to solve brain puzzles every day, and I hope that my research someday helps reduce or stop some people's seizures.